Once again, you stand before me, brave one. And once again, your heroism shall be rewarded. I give you a new light power. One which will help you reach new places. Places only in your dreams.
Learned how to connect with the Darkmaker ship. If he can awaken its terrible cargo, he will unleash horrors beyond our deepest nightmares. Not all is lost. I hid the most important artifact from Errol. I was wrong about you. You have the balance needed to save us all.
As rubber-wearing, completely freaky, beyond bizarre, paint-faced, super-weird monks go, you're all right.
I have now seen the truth, and I am at peace. At least I was granted the gift of seeing the face of my creators. Thank you, little one.
Okay.
As soon as you can. Jack, this victory is a sign of possibility. Times are grim, but when I was the leader of Haven City, times seemed grim then too. Take hope. Even the smallest weed finds shelter within the rocks.
Wait, you were once the leader of Haven City?
I came to the throne during the middle of the Metalhead Wars. Baron Praxis betrayed me and banished me to the Wasteland. The rest, you know. Anyway, here is your third and final battle amulet. You are one of us now. That war amulet is a beacon. If ever you need us, use it to call, and we will be there. And from me, a welcoming gift. This rare precursor armor is said to have been worn by Mar himself. I was saving it for my own son, but right now, you should wear it in this difficult time.
Thanks. I don't have anything for you.
You give us all hope, Jack. That is gift enough. Welcome to the clan.
We have a problem. Readings indicate Errol has somehow alerted and raised the Dark Ship's shields. Now, even if we do manage to turn on the planetary defense system, it may not have an effect. I have a feeling the Astral Viewer in Haven Forest does more than just look at stars. You must be cautious. Dark creatures have taken over the forest. It will be a battle just to reach the Astral Viewer now.